A translation acting on the coordinate plane takes the point -169, 434 to point -203, -68. What are the coordinates of the image of point 31, -529 under this translation? And I encourage you to pause this video and try to think about it on your own. So let's think about what the change in x that this translation does and the change in y that this translation does. So our change in x is going to be our ending point, so -203 minus our starting point, minus -169. And this is the same thing as, I'll just write it in yellow, -203 + 169, which is the same thing as 169 minus 203. I'm just writing it this way for my brain to process it, which is the same thing as the negative of 203 minus 169. And let's see, this one is the easiest for my brain to process. This is going to be 34, so this is going to be negative 34. That's our change in x. Now let's think about our change in y. Our change in y is our ending point is negative 68, and our starting point is 434. So our ending point minus our starting point, minus 434, is going to be equal to, so this is just going to be the same thing as the negative of 68 plus 434. And let's see, 430 plus 60 is 490, plus another 8 plus 4, plus another 12. So that's going to get us to 502. This is going to be -502. So this translation, what it does is, it shifts us in the x direction by negative 34, and it shifts us in the y direction by negative 502. So if we're starting at 31, -529, we're going to end up at, let me write it this way. So if we're starting at this point, if we're starting at 31, -529, we're going to end up at 31 minus 34, that's how much we're going to shift it, and negative 529. Minus 502. So what's this going to be? 31 minus 34 is negative 3. And then if we have negative 529 minus 502, that's going to be negative 1031. So that is where we end up. We end up at the point -3, -1031. Under this point gets mapped to this point under this translation.